Now connected to Geotrans.
Probably thinking that I use that now. I'm not usually my Samsung Galaxy Z45. I'm using the DualSense controller, that's a PS5 gamepad. We're trying to get this all in the field because obviously, you know, I'm playing this on my phone. I'm just trying to get a good angle. Right, the gamepad my phone is in is the ESP D3 gamepad, but I'm not actually using the gamepad. I do use this gamepad for daily login. They already gave me this skin for the car thing. Right, so the D3, I'm not actually using that. Because I know you guys will be probably thinking that I use that. No, I'm not using it at the moment. The other issue I've had is that whenever I'm logging into my Call of Duty 3 on my laptop, it does sign me out of this one. So I've kind of decided that since I am playing Wolf on mobile, I'll continue playing this game on my phone. And then at such time that I feel like I want to go back to the laptop, I will go back to the Steam one, the one that I've bought, and I've got the Call of Duty 3. So I'm just saying that every time I log into the Call of Duty 3 on my laptop, it signs me out of this one. Right, so if you want to know how to connect your DualSense controller to your phone, you just need to go to the settings, and that's basically it. Once you go to the settings, you just connect your DualSense controller like you would any other device. Right, I want to do something different now. I'm going to use this because, oh my god, this is going to be very, very hard. We can't play anything in this game anymore, it's not like it was the first time. That's really the object. I'm using the Fennec and the gun. The Val 46. You want to do a death move. You can't do a death move on this game. You're not careful enough, man. Like I said, the best thing about this game is just this grenade. You kill a lot of people with grenades. Oh my god. I think I captured it, right? The Val 46 and the Fennec.
Don't waste your time to see
and get close. Most likely, you are going to kill someone without knowing. Nice one.